drugs, and I know the fuck out of my friend. You're really getting on my nerves. Besides, who are you gonna get in trouble with? I'm your superior officer, and you told me you needed the money.
I do need the money.
But you don't like drugs.
I don't think they're a good scene.
Me neither. But you like guns, huh? They don't give you a moral problem, I mean.
No.
Good. Because I know a guy who can sell all the guns we can get him, which is, trust me, quite a lot.
I don't know, Sergeant. This is getting heavy.
You make a whole pile of cash for nothing. Buy that sick brother of yours a whole lot of candy.
What do I have to do?
Nothing. Just go and pick up the money from him. He's down over by the docks.
Hey, Vic. Want some of this, huh?
Thank you. having trouble with them Cholo boys. Some of them have...
What the hell is a Cholo?
Bunch of Mexican gangbangers, bad boys, trying to take over all the gun running in town.
Look, where's the money, Phil?
Yeah, well, funny thing, you see, it's like this. It's under the floorboards of my old place, but the Cholo evicted me, and now I can't get to it.
I'll get to it. See you around.
Thank you.